Hello, Singapore. Amsterdam here, Johan and Meij. Congratulations for that 20th anniversary. As you can see, I'm in front of one of the most famous concert halls in the world, the Concertgebouw in Amsterdam. But your concert is going to take place in an even more famous hall, the Esplanade, on October 30th. And on the program is my Symphony No. 3, Planet Earth, but in the version, as we call it, CineSymphony. My wife Dyan made an absolutely gorgeous movie that goes along with the music. So I wish you a wonderful concert. Good luck to all the players and to Maestro Leonard Tan. I wish we could be there, but unfortunately we can't, but we will be there in spirit for sure. So have a wonderful concert and I hope to see you all very soon. Bye-bye now.
In 1917, the great British composer Gustav Holst wrote The Planets, very famous orchestral suite. He left out two planets, Pluto, because it hadn't been discovered at that time, and also our beloved planet Earth. In this symphony that you're about to hear, Johann de Meij continues from where Gustav Holst left off. In The Planets, Gustav Holst concluded with the sounds of female chorus disappearing into outer space. In this symphony, Johann de Meij begins with the sounds of female chorus coming in from outer space onto planet Earth. And indeed, we will hear sounds of outer space throughout the symphony. The piece begins quite literally with a big bang that would be heard and played through the loudspeakers around the concert hall. And throughout the 50-minute symphony, we will be treated to a constant oscillation of sounds between sounds that you hear on the speakers as well as the sound you hear on stage. Now, after the Big Bang and after the choir comes in, we see sunlight, we see daylight, and we hear a beautifully haunting melody that goes like this. Shall we hum it together? And we hear it at the beginning, right through the 50-minute symphony, right till the end. Ending up with Gaia. And Gaia is Greek for Mother Earth. And today we have a special treat for you. You get to meet Gaia. This is an Asian premiere of the CineSymphony version of the work. And as we perform the work, we'll be filming an award-winning film by the composer's wife. In this film, Gaia will be treating us to sounds and sights, beautiful sights of nature. At the same time, Gaia reminds us to take good care of our beloved planet. My favorite moment in the film is when you see the trees arise again. And indeed, this is an uplifting and optimistic symphony. Joining me in delivering this optimistic and uplifting message are my wonderful musicians, all 150 of them, Philharmonic Wind Orchestra and friends. We have a full-size wind orchestra with an enlarged percussion section, cellos, double bass, harp, piano, celesta, pipe organ that makes its way right at the end. And of course, our wonderful female chorus. Now, words can't express my gratitude for each and every one of you to see so many of you celebrating our anniversary with us. On behalf of Philharmonic Wind Orchestra, thank you for your support. You are the reason why we are here today. All 150 of us will play every note for you with love from our hearts to yours. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us on an amazing journey with Gala.
Thank you. Everybody, the loudest applause for all of them. Thank you so much. So, of course, with this, ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the end of tonight's concert. Once again, on behalf of, you know, all of our musicians, the crew, everybody who made tonight possible, we want to say a big thank you to all of you for gracing tonight's event. You know, it's especially spectacular to have a full house after COVID. This is something that we all treasure. Now, in return for you turning up, we have this for all of you. This is a financial, okay? So you will be receiving it on your way out. For those of you who are seated at the circle, you can receive it below the escalator. For those of you seated at the foyer, you can receive it outside the exit. So once again, thank you so much for joining us here. I would definitely hope to see you at our next performance. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you and good night.